One of the things, you know, my favorite part was I was only like 19, and I got to cook for Bill Murray. He was in town, so I worked in this fine dining restaurant, and he came to the restaurant a few times. So I met him. He walked to the kitchen, and I still remember what I cooked for the guy. He had an angel hair pasta with sea scallops with a lobster sauce, and so it was great to like be able to meet this famous person and cook for them.